So guys, if you're coming here, here's the parking lot, and here's where you gotta wait for the gates to open. And they just opened, so let's go. Look at the hours.
Tickets. It's three stickers that said, "I climbed the Jupiter Lighthouse."
Here we go, guys. We're about to enter right now. Yeah, you can get a map right there. So, guys, you got to walk up this way. Look at all this. Yeah, guys, this is beautiful. All right, guys, before we enter, check this out. Guys, look at these trees coming up here. Look at the sign. Yeah, those trees. Wow. So guys, check out these trees. That's the steps you go up. Yeah guys, in a video I seen, this is like one of the basements they used to have. It's crazy. Look at this tree, man. There we go, guys. About to walk in.
They used to get the oil from here and bring it up in buckets.
Look, first aid.
2 to 3 times a year they would deliver. Wow. They're coming here. It's interesting.
It goes, oil supplies are delivered to Jupiter Inlet 2 to 3 times a year and stored in four.
Guys, look at this. There's nothing new. Oh, wow.
So
this is weird. There's no
on this side. It's so weird.
Oh, my flip flop. How's it going, guys?
It's scary.
I'm dizzy.
My stomach's turning.
Guys, looking out the lighthouse window, look at this boat. I only made it up, guys.
I'll see you out the bottom.
Hey guys, we're at the top of Jupiter Inlet Lighthouse.
I'm scared of heights. I'm gonna be here. It's crooked. Everything's crooked here.
Yeah, guys, so we made it on top of the lighthouse. It's a great view. Everything looks great, man.
Definitely gonna rain. Definitely. Look at the ocean. Look at the ocean. Okay, so this is trivia for you. Which is closer, Lauderdale, Western Bahamas,
headed back down.
See, this is the inlet, right? Yeah. Yeah, and it can get very rough coming in and out there.
Yeah, Spanish fleet was it.
In fact, they just found some years ago.
I remember that. That was it somewhere off Fort Pierce?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, guys. We're on our way back down, like I said. Look at this little.
Wow. That's a hole, dude.
This is sketchy, man. This is a sketchy lighthouse coming down. It's all crooked, man. We've been to a couple already, and nothing's like this one. Very careful. So, G, how's everything? Your first lighthouse? Guys, here's some bonus footage if you stayed around. Guys, check this historic bell out. Wow. 100 years old.
Look at this, my goodness.
Wow.
Ow!
Look at this, the roof.
Of Bessie Dubow. Oh, look what it says. It says,
guys, before we enter.